like. Good, thank you. All right, one of our favorite award-winning pastry chefs, Maureen Leonard.
Hi.
Y'all love Maureen, right? Yeah.
She just passed you.
She's here with her graduating senior students, and she's sharing a recipe that actually anyone can make for an upcoming graduation party. This is a fun idea. But before we get to the star of the show, we got to talk about your seniors. Introduce yourself and tell us where you're headed next as you graduate.
So my name is Yasmeen, and I'm the owner of Mina Christina's Baking Company. So I'm going to keep going with that.
Already started.
Yes.
That's awesome.
My name is Logan Samuels, and I am the owner of Logie Sweets and Treats, and I'm going to continue with that as well.
That's great. Okay, who did... Alex. Alex is with Maureen every week. It's like he works here.
My name is Alex.
Yes.
I will be at Kent State next fall. Yeah. I can't believe it's fast.
I know,
but
right?
Anyway, yes, I will be getting my bachelor's, and I planned on working in this beautiful hospitality experience.
And he will do very well. He's so complimentary every time he's in here. He boosts our self-esteem. Okay, who do we have here?
Hey, my name is Richard Norman, and eventually I want to start my own food truck.
Good for you.
Yeah.
Those are super popular.
They are.
Talk about graduation parties. People are doing that these days as well. And then what's your name?
Yeah, I'm Sarah, and I want to continue my life down the world of pastries.
That's awesome. Yeah. Awesome. Maureen, you have some good students.
I know. We'll see. They're going to put me out of business.
Yeah.
I can go work for them.
That's a good thing. But it does say a lot about Tri-C.
Yes, it does.
And the awesome seniors that you... Let graduate every year.
We have great staff. Yeah. We have a great staff. And we are constantly busy. And we decided since we had so many graduation parties, we just had a graduation dinner for all of these guys. And it was beautiful.
Oh, how fun.
So we got to feed them. And I thought, instead of having a donut stand or at your party.
Or charcuterie trays.
Or charcuterie trays. You know, Lunchables for adults.
That's what my husband calls them.
Correct.
Oh, my God. Maureen,
I know. My Gramarge associate's going to kill me. But we made soft pretzels instead because all you need
fun.
Is flour, water, yeast, butter, and some patience. I know. That's the key. So, and we made all kinds of toppings to go for it. So, Richard made this lovely beer cheese sauce
What's in the beer sauce?
Beer.
Yes.
The Tri-C Rivalry, the brewing company.
Yeah.
Sibling Rivalry Brew. We have our own 60-year anniversary beer.
Really?
Yes, it's very cool.
Oh, my gosh. So this one was your idea, Richard? We'll leave it at that.
Yeah. It's white American cheese, beer, and jalapenos.
Oh, my gosh.
And some spices.
Okay.
But in order to taste it first, Christy, you have to learn how to roll a pretzel. So me and Logan got this going for you. So ready?
Right.
You're
going to
roll it like a worm. So she got it going
roll
for you.
Roll it like a worm.
Roll it like a worm. All right, Sarah, then. Sarah was teaching me how to toss... And turn it I yesterday,
thought,
but I can't.
Like,
I'm not that.
Just throw
that
it in
magical.
The air. And almost.
I went to one of those like things
but I can't
for
do it.
I believe Auntie Anne at the mall.
Auntie Anne.
She just showed me to do it like
a jump rope.
Yeah, I've watched them do it. They're very fast. Okay, so what do I do now?
You have a giant worm.
Oh,
a giant worm.
Okay.
Okay, then you're gonna make a U. I know
you don't
know how to make a U.
I would never pass culinary school.
It's okay.
Just give me a second.
Play-Doh. You could do Play-Doh.
All right,
so make a U. Make a U.
Make a U.
Make a U. Crisscross the U.
Crisscross the U.
Twist the U.
Oh, twist the U.
And then bring it down.
And then bring it down.
Then you have 3 o'clock and 9 o'clock.
3 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 12 o'clock, and...
And you have a pretzel.
Gosh.
Or you can make a twist, Christy.
Do it one more time.
Okay, ready?
Cross it. Twist it, maybe smash it a little bit.
Stick the landing.
Stick the landing.
You stuck the landing. Voila, she got a pretzel.
I'm going to need a close-up of this.
We're
Wait,
so proud.
Which camera you want it?
There you go. You did. I'm so proud of you, Christy. So, and then what we did was we made all kinds of toppings that you can put on it. So I made some of them sweet because I'm the pastry instructor, and I put a super ground on it, and I put some cinnamon sugar on them. And then I made some, which are... just regular savory warm pretzels, and they should still be warm because we just baked them before we got here, so they're quite lovely.
So at a party, how should you serve this?
So we have
our
lovely donut wall.
Yeah.
Thank you. We have a lovely donut wall that we turn into our pretzel wall. That way, people can take their own warm pretzel.
You just make the pretzel wall?
Yes.
You can buy it somewhere?
Pegs. Yes, it's simple to make.
Right.
Look on a craft site or something and eat it.
Okay.
You know, look it up. That'll tell you. I'm not the engineer. I'm just the pastry chef here. So, we're hanging the pretzels on the wall with our lovely toppings that the students made because they know what they're doing now, right?
Okay.
And You can put it, and then everybody can have their own. You can also turn it into sandwiches if you want to. You can turn these into pretzel rolls if you would like as well.
I like the little.
So yes, you
excuse
can have,
me, I'm trying to eat.
That's all
right. I like the jar idea for the party.
That way you can put your own toppings on it. So you can put sugar on it, cinnamon sugar, right? The beer cheese. You can put mustard, or you can have chocolates.
Chocolate.
I know. I remembered.
Yum yum.
I remembered that you love it. So, and there's a sweet. There's a sweet. Pretzel right behind there for you if you want to try the sweet one.
Oh,
and it's got sparkles on it for
Look at how pretty that
because
is.
Because you love sparkles, I know.
I know. I love sparkles. Maureen, thank you.
Thank you for having
us. Congratulations on all your success with these students.
Thank
because
you.
It's all about the teachers.
Thank
and
you.
If you, they can't get the concepts, you know?
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah,
what do you have to say about your teacher, Maureen?
She is the
best. Is she the best or
she
what?
She is the best, absolutely.
What's one thing you learned from her?
Patience.
Yeah, in the kitchen especially, I'm sure.
Yes.
That's what I don't have. I wanted to cook fast, so I turn it on high. Hello? It makes sense. You guys are all awesome. Congratulations. Come back whenever you want and cook for us, will you?
Absolutely.
Okay.